tears shall mingle and unite as we walk down the same road together. And so when the music starts, open up your hearts, let it rise like a lark in early morning. Sorrow, pain or fear, tis no time nor place here, they will all soon disappear in the sound of singing. This crowded age we live in gives us little time of choice. Small simple dreams are often derided, but tonight we shall sing in a common human voice. Tonight we shall be not divided. And for these years at least, let your spirit be released. May you find peace, and peace is what you're seeking. The frantic ceaseless roar of the world outside your door shall this night fade before the sound of singing.
So God imparts to human heart. drowned. Even though we don't celebrate Christmas, we all think about it. Well, it was Christmas Eve in 1995, and when I say we, I mean my brothers, sisters, mum and nan, were all asleep, except for me, of course. I couldn't sleep. My nan was snoring really loudly. I could hear her because she was sleeping in my room. You could hear her from a mile away. It was terrible.
When the night went